everybody, this is Charuvi and I'm currently in FMG 25 batch of FORE School of Management. So I have done my graduation in Mathematics Honours from Kirorimal College, Delhi University. I passed out in 2014 and post which I have started working at Genpact under backend operations in BFSI category. This was the same time that I started my YouTube channel, and what I was supposed to do was review certain products and get people to know what this is all about, the new subscription services and new products in the market. So from there, my journey of being a very avid shopper and just exploring the market and exploring the online shopping sites and all that began. I got very much interested in advertising and branding and marketing, and plus since I was that time working in operations, so operations of these shopping sites and operations of the retail management, I got very much interested in that. That was my reason why to join MBA. I joined MBA and currently I am having my specializations in marketing and operations only. So I got a very, very great opportunity to work with one of the coolest startups of India, which is ShopClues.com, and it was a golden opportunity for me because I have had experience in operations and my internship was also in operations. Also, I had very much interest in shopping and all that stuff. So after joining that internship, I got to know the backside of the e-commerce industry. I have always been on the other side. I have always been on a shopper, but then getting to know the dirty picture of what actually is what actually happens at the back and what actually those people go through in providing the services. So that was a very, very nice experience for me.